I shall tell you a story of another realm that I will never forget. The girl, Kana, and the Hoshiden heir awakened the Blazing Yato. The Norian prince thought it prudent to withdraw his forces in the face of its might. Worried about his wounded allies, he was hesitant to press the attack again. Woe to the weary prince. For he was yet unaware that without taking up arms, he would never uncover the truth.
Nope.
It's over.
I'm feeling lucky.
I'm sorry. Yes. No.
What's wrong?
Hey.
Stay calm.
Don't care. Oh. Yep. Nope.
Meh.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Thank you. Yes.
Thanks.
Let's do this together. No.
Huh?
Phew.
I see.
Hey guys, welcome back to more Heirs of Fate. We have quite a bit of enemies here, and the mission is to rout, so let's see, we have Sigbjörn, who has pretty decent stats actually. Unlike Sander, who came at 10 base speed, he actually has decent speed. Actually, with a bit more speed, he could actually double these guys. Yeah, that works.
I smell raw meat.
I need to get stronger.
Something tells me this is gonna be the Sigbjörn emblem section of the DLC. But who knows? Alright. I guess we can bait this guy out with a Soleil instead. Give her a bit of defense. And Percy can stay there, I guess. You know, it's really nice that at least the royal big brothers have enough defense to actually tank stuff in these DLCs. Because man, was it annoying to get through the first DLC because nobody could tank anything.
I need to get stronger.
And I guess on the second DLC you couldn't really tank much either. But it wasn't as bad as the first one, that's for sure. This guy has a javelin, so I guess we're gonna get in range.
Father?
Father, look at me. Oh, really, Sigver? Missed an 88% chance? Are we for real here? Actually, how about you give me the Pike Ruin Club? Yeah, look at that. Might come in handy for taking on the... the armored units I saw... here and here. Sigver handle a lot of these guys.
That was too close.
Man, you need to stop missing those 80%.
Let's go.
What did I say? I'm sorry, he misses this one too. Oh, right, I forgot about the reinforcements. We might need to take care of them too. Alright, I guess Soleil can take this guy on.
You won't get away!
Soleil with that pink hair. That's definitely the color of Olivia's hair. Looks good on her, honestly. Alright. Wait, was it Olivia? That's the name of the dancer, right? Man, I haven't played Awakening in a while. But yeah, I already forgot. Let's see. Should I bother attacking them? The magic spells are gonna hurt, but... these guys look like a bunch of chumps, though. As a matter of fact, if I want to attack them, I probably don't want... Isame to stay on the throne. Oh, problem is Soleil gonna get attacked? I might have put her in danger. Uh-oh.
Oh, something shiny.
Nice! I actually managed to hit. Yeah, this wall of enemies is definitely a lot weaker than what it was in Conquest Conquest chapter 23? I think this was chapter 23. Yeah, because 22 was Sakura. And 21 was the Stairs of Hell. Okay, yeah. Armor Slayer. Well, it doesn't have any use for that. The Lil, on the other hand, can probably put that to good use.
I see them. I will help you. I can help.
Oh.
Too bad.
I forgot about Bandage.
Daddy, are you watching?
Was hoping I could keep that dual guard for the... Oh damn, that actually did damage to Ignatius. Oh, look at that. Forrest and friends have arrived. Ah no, they're gonna get themselves killed. God damn it. First of all, no, I'm kind of more worried about the mages, so... that hurts.
I'll take out the garbage.
Oh my god, I kinda know. Ophelia, what are you doing? Okay, good. If that missed, Ophelia would have gotten hit by a lot there. At least the AI was smart enough to heal before sending Forrest to attack.
Phew.
I could have probably killed Forrest. I kinda forgot how much damage he had. Alright, let's see. Yeah, Soleo can definitely kill this guy. Game over, buddy.
I guess I'll help.
I need to get stronger.
All right, and then we finish off with a... That works.
We have got this. You will fall.
Oh. Unless they're gonna heal themselves, so that's good. I'm guessing in order to recruit them, I probably need to talk to Forrest with a Sigbert, or maybe Kana. Oh, come on, stop missing. Oh no, don't use the psychics. Or physics stabs, whatever. I don't want them to go to waste. Yeah, I have to talk to Forrest.
Together. Of course.
Sigbert asking the right questions. Are we really enemies? Have to see, I guess. For now, we kinda need to just keep going, I guess. Eh. Freaking Dwyer already used two of the psychics. Oh well. Alright, let's see. Can we hit? Yeah. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello. Okay, I did not expect these guys to show up. The good news is, Sigbert does not get outsped by any of these. Bad news is Chiro. And he does have seal defense, which is always not good. Might want to give him the Ignatius. Wait, what? You can't use the spear. Oh, I only have C rank in spears. Well, damn. Well, if I have to kill them, I will probably do the strat that a lot of people were suggesting on the second DLC. You have a sword catcher, that's right. Okay. I did not expect that to happen. So is Chiro gonna attack me at all? I kinda don't want to find out. Okay, so this is his range of movement. Thank you. We're gonna wait and see. I'm really curious what Chiru is gonna do. Okay, they move. But these two didn't move. Oh my god. Whatever. Alright, I guess what I can do is try to do the strat that people were saying, like yeah, I can do that. Hopefully I don't get killed. Okay. Sadly, he is gonna activate advantage, which kinda sucks.
Need some help?
Alright. Next, we're gonna shelter Ophelia so she doesn't die. What else can I do? I'm kinda worried about the sword catcher. Wait, I want to see Rajet's range. As long as I don't get debuffed, I think I should be fine. Alright, that should be good enough, I guess. I might give No. I shouldn't pair up too much since I do need to kill these guys next turn. Alright, that should be good. 21 damage. Oh, nice. Nice dodge. A skillful dodge, as they say. Damn!
Of course I won!
This turn is full of skillful dodges, I guess.
I smell raw meat.
I need to get stronger.
Alright, so I would have been fine either way because as you can see, the Pegasus Knights did zero damage to Sigbird anyway. Alright, so you die now. Tugan, 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 tugan.
I want to see them cry.
That was lucky.
Not luck, son. Skill. Alright. Ah, Sophie, why are you so slow? Oh, first of all, I want to kill Rayet. Like, she needs to be... She needs to go.
Finished.
Sorry, Rayet. You're just too strong. Alright, we managed to survive that. Now... we have this combination to worry about. Look at those stats. 16 attack, 24 speed. That means she's gonna outspeed everybody. Is it Sylphie giving her all... Selkie giving her all that skill... speed? Wait... Blazing Jato plus 1 and Blazing Jato inventory? What? I think that's the first time I have seen that. The Blazing Jato gives plus 4 already, but what's the deal with that plus 1? Okay, whatever. I have a lot of knights here too. Alright, we'll worry about that next turn, I guess. Yeah, I'm kind of afraid of going up in there. Although I kind of have an idea. We'll see next turn though. Like, I could give Forest enough speed. Forest needs 3 speed. And that's 3 speed. Ophelia doesn't give any speed, no, she doesn't. Okay. I'm gonna give the armor slayer. She's probably gonna put it to better use then. Alright, let's see how this plays out. Should be fine, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, Forest should be able to get in there. And not be able to get targeted by anybody else, as long as I go for the... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... As long as I go for the archer. And the archer dies, so...
I can help.
That's that!
Alright, we got something going. But we could probably get something more going here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, that's not gonna be enough. Next turn it will be enough though. I think we should probably separate all the pair of units now. Alright, next turn we go up there, up in there. Let's put Ophelia right next to... Oh my god. Look at that. Yeah, let's put her right next to Kanazo, the Heatseeker. Heatseeker, right? Yeah, Heatseeker. Decreases the avoidance. Good skill. Bellora has good skill. Sigmar has good skill. Kenna has good skill. Sophie has good skill. Oh, she's gonna get destroyed if she misses though. Okay, good.
Great.
Because I definitely kind of want Bellora to... 1, 2, 3... 4, 5... to kill Selkie, if possible. Also, I need to take in mind the archer. Can't forget about the archer. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, Bellora. Wait, what? Oh! Damn it! I messed up. I messed up. I can still kill her though. But yeah, that definitely could have been better. Oh man, that kind of poses a problem now because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah, Percy does not make it through. That sucks. Sucks even more because now Ophelia has a chance of dying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, might as well.
Done already?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, sorry this turn is taking a while, guys, but I kind of fucked up by putting another. I completely forgot that the stairs get blocked. Alright, so I do need to kill this guy now. These two have the same attack, right? Yeah. It doesn't really matter. Alright, and the only one left is Dwyer. Oh, I guess I did have a rescue staff, but we are already out of danger. Oh man, 21 damage. Now what the hell? Really, game?
For cute things everywhere.
Phew.
All right, whatever. Ooh, a beast killer. Okay, good thing I checked the weapon. Still, I don't think these guys can do much. Especially not against a Percy paired up with a... with that guy. Alright, I guess I will start moving forward. Should I even care about the chests? Because technically... I only have... Oh wait, never mind, I have a... I have Nina, so she can open the chest. Alright, yeah, I should probably send Nina back then. Oh, Arthur... I mean, Percy's not fast enough, damn it. So that means I'm gonna have to kill these guys.
I'm here to help.
I'm always right.
Ooh, that's not enough. Oh well.
Bring it on. Eyes front.
Ready for action!
Phew!
Alright, I'm gonna start sending Ophelia, because we are probably gonna need her Heatseeker in order to hit Kiragi. Oh wait, Kiragi does not have Takumi skill, so he's technically a sitting duck. Nice. Oh, and these guys don't move either. Alright, that's gonna make things a lot easier. Oops. I put her in danger, oh well. We can probably just send Sigbert out there, honestly, and not even have to care. Ooh, he does have a ball Naginata though. Does that affect me though? Barely.
I'll take out the garbage. Next time, do your own work.
I need to get stronger.
And as long as they don't move, they really aren't that much of an issue. Alright, I guess Nina can see what's on the chest. Ooh, Levin sword. That's a good one. Who else had the other key? Oh, Ophelia had it. Oh well. Yeah, look at this. Kiragi does not have the skill, so he literally cannot hit me from one range. The hit rate is pretty bad though. How is it now though? Still kinda bad. Dual katana. Let's finish this. Definitely a bit more complex than the third map on the DLCs.
Enough of this!
I can help. Ready? I believe in you.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh.
Of course.
Can do this.
Understood. Ha!
But
you are the ocean's gray wave.
My name is Shigure.
Oh. Oh.
Wow.
No.
Yes. Everything will be just fine. Just...
Father.
Yes. It's just...
What?
Father? Hmm? Hey.
No.
Wow. Yep. But
that's not right.
No. Hey.
Huh?
What?
Yes. Come again?
Huh.
I... Yes.